Minister of State for Petroleum Resources and alternate chairman of the Board of the Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation, NNPC, His Excellency Chief Dimitri Silva and the Group Managing Director of the NNPC, Malamini Kyari, welcome His Excellency Muhammadu Buhari, GCFR, President and Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces, Federal Republic of Nigeria, to the virtual commissioning of the over 200 million standard cubic feet per day NPDC, Integrated Gas Handling Facility, IGHF, and the Liquefied Petroleum Gas, LPG, Storage and Dispensing Plant, wholly owned and constructed by the Nigerian Petroleum Development Company, NPDC, an upstream subsidiary of the Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation, NNPC, in Ologbo, Edo State. Date, Tuesday, 22nd December, 2020. Time, 11 a.m. With the COVID-19 social distancing protocols, attendance is strictly by invitation. Members of the public can follow the event live on NTA, AIT, Channels Television, and all NNPC social media platforms, YouTube, Instagram, Teams, and Facebook. NNPC, we touch your lives in many positive ways. Signed, NNPC Management.